I don't mind getting a little dirty to help our furry friends. Okay, that's enough.
Nothing, that's what. I'm out of here. Good job, Edwin.
I'm doing it. I'm doing it. And when I win, I'm changing my name to something cool, like Winnie.
The sign!
That's what? Patrick, what are you doing?
I'm going to duplicate my actions from that day to ascertain the origin of my chain!
Patrick! Hold on, buddy! There you go! Don't worry, Patrick.
Close, little brother. Little brother? Mario! Luigi!
Cookies.
Chug, chug.
How'd you do that? It defies the laws of physics!
I never studied law, Doc.
Glide, clearing the crossbar and settling it gently into the sawdust below.
I may be live bait down there, but I'm with you. Come on. Let's go. Look out below!
Here's your bottle, baby.
Yay!
it just got worse. Don't worry, Aunt Lulu. I've got you.
Oh, Wenda?
Hey, Andreas! And
get out of here, Sprig. He's too much, and I'm useless now.
Hold up! If we're all up here, then who's flying this thing?
I don't know. Nobody.
Right and scream!
Thank you very much.
So now what?
I'm afraid we may just find out, Eddie. Positively, unequivocally fascinating.
May I have a piece of tape, sir? Please? I'm sorry!
This is so typical. A Jawbreaker factory field trip, and I miss it because Ed had to go and break the stupid sky.
We just met today's special friend.
Oh, look, kitties.
Hi, Tweety.
This little kitty went to market. This little kitty stayed home.
No.
This little kitty had roast beef. And this little kitty had... we're not a pitties.
No!
Give me that
gum!
Technically speaking, flying squirrels can't lift more than 1.5 times their own weight.
Don't give up! Don't give up! Don't give up!
There we go.
Except 1-800 collect calls. Give me the times, Homer.
Why, you little...
Dial 1-800-COLLECT. It's the way to call collect.
Yes, of course. It would be my honor.
Listen to me, Moroku. Please, stop!
Now, reveal everything that's on your...
Oopsie, they fell for it.
I told you it was a trick. This is all your fault, Moroku.
My apologies.
Mm-hmm.